Albert Sidonie, who is originally from Cedars Castries, but resided in L'Abbaye, Bexhill, passed away on Friday 9th November 2012 at 12:30 p.m. He would be 61 years today, November 14th, 2012. The funeral service of the late Albert Sidonie will be announced in a subsequent broadcast.